Okay, hi, I'm Samantha, and this is my favorite 333 TRX workout. Hey, you guys, in this TRX workout, we're going to be doing three different exercises, three different circuits, and we're going to repeat that three times. Your first exercise is a glute raise, second exercise is a hamstring curl, and third exercise is a hip thrust. For all three of these exercises, you need to be very mindful of activating your glutes, not hyperextending your back, and activating your core. Give me something new. I want it back, through and through. In this next set, we have mountain climbers, crunches, and pikes. We need to make sure that our shoulders are aligned over top of our hands for all three of these exercises, and your core is fully activated the entire time. Got power over me. You lock me up. Don't wanna leave. For our next three exercises, we have a row to face pull, one arm row with a twist, and a bicep curl to an RDL. Again, in all three exercises, making sure to always have your core fully engaged. As well with these three, try not to overextend your elbows. Just can't change my emotions. Come on, Once you've completed those 9 different exercises, repeat the entire set 2 more times.
Driving and driving along the road tonight. Lost my head over my spine between the jars and bottle jar. Just being all the right. used to do. No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you call? So many years has gone by, but I think about you all the time. Looks like you're changing and all.
Your workout. If you want to find me on Instagram, click on this link or in the description box below.
Do you miss me at all? Do you think about the things we used to do? No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you call?